How's it going, people? And I bet you're thinking, another video already? And yeah, another video already. What I'm about to show you with the magic of technology is this screenshot right about now. As you probably just saw, I had a lot of items in my inventory, and I picked all those up. I don't know if I'm allowed to, but I guess not. It's not exactly like I traded someone for them, or someone purposely dropped them so I could get them. They were just there. And once I saw like uncut opal and uncut, was it opal? Yeah, opal and jade, I thought, oh, it'd probably be about, you know, maximum of 10. And then suddenly there was like this large amount. I was thinking, oh wow. And to be honest, I thought, well, I may as well pick it up. It's free crafting experience, and why not? Why the hell not? It's not really going against my rules because I am still training as if it's 2006, and really, when people did drop stuff back in the day, you are allowed to pick it up, you know, it is basically yours. And it's not as if that I go purposely go to drop parties to get items like this and stuff to help me train. It was just that one-off moment while I was in Burnfall. So yeah, that's basically my little quick update of the video. So as you can tell, I will be training crafting since I can. All I need now is for someone to drop me a load of bars. I kid. But, you know, that's, like I said, I do want to try and focus on training these two skills, but it's really, really hard. So, I really want to make the most of these things that has it, you know, if people drop stuff, you know, I will pick it up. It's like going looting and stuff like that. So, yeah. I'm sorry if people are slightly upset that they feel that it is going against the rules, but yeah, anyway, I will see you all later. That's my update on, well, basically what just happened and stuff like that. Hope you enjoyed this really quick video again, just showing you what happened. So yeah, bye.